Romain Grosjean makes a good start. Somebody stalled in the middle of the grid. It's Stuart. Oh, he's been hit. No great surprise. Several cars involved. And if you stall on a narrow track like this, it's always going to be very difficult for those behind. Grosjean's got away. Mike Conway in second place. But there's a big mess on the start line. I'm here with Darren Manning, a man raced in the States in IndyCar, in Champ Car, and in A1 Grand Prix, and on many street tracks. Darren, we've seen that so often.
Yeah, you still see them going up into the tight underneath the bridge section there, looking back at the start. This happens all the time. There's absolutely nowhere to go. Guys, slow off the line, guys.